just got done climbing Castleton Tower, one of the most classic towers in the world. We started a little bit later. We ended up getting to the summit and it was sunset. And then we realized we had to rappel in the dark, which normally is not the best thing. There's many hazards to worry about while rappelling. Making sure that the ropes reach the anchor, because the wind can pick up and knock the ropes around the tower. With a Minimus, I just crank it up and make it down safely every time.